Hello everyone, this is Rick from RJB Art Studio. I'm going to start this new painting off. It's going to be an acrylic. I'm going to be putting some liquid gesso. It's Liquitex gesso. By Liquitex, it's just white gesso. Let's squirm this all over here. I want to make this surface real smooth because I'm doing another winter landscape, so. And it's going to be not in oil this time, it's going to be acrylic. I want to make sure I get this covered. I want to cover most of the little nooks and crannies of the canvas. First time I'm using this type of gesso on this can for acrylic. I mean, I've used the black and different tones, but not the white, believe it or not. So, and for oil painting, what I do is I use a liquid white by Bob Ross. So, this is going on really nice. I put a lot on here. I want the paint to flow better than it does on a standard canvas. This helps a lot, you know. I'm just getting it really into the grooves. And that's a bit tiff of this. Okay. Alright, now I'm going to do the sketch. I'm going to sketch this now that the gesso has dried, obviously. I'm going to do a manger down here. Okay, so I added some people here, all the lampposts as you see, a couple of more people over there. I put in this fence and finished up some of the windows in the church, which I noticed I didn't do yet, and just cleaned this up a little, and that was it. So the end of the painting is right there, and I'm going to just make a peak right here in the church. That's what I should have did. So what's going to happen is this has to come off. So what I got to do is fix my problem, my mistake, a not so happy accident, and put some white right over it, the shape I want. So I'm going to go like this, and like kind of like that. I should have waited for it to dry. I'm gonna do. I'm gonna wipe some off. Alright, let me wipe this off here. Yeah, it was on thick, that's why. Yeah, let's try this again. Thank you. right there. I'm gonna wipe this. Something up. Well, I'm gonna try to do it a different way. It's gonna be too thick in one area, you know. Alright, I'm just gonna let that dry and then go over it. I'm gonna put some white throughout the whole thing anyway, so. This is the glow of the cross, maybe. Okay, and what I'll do is I'll just, maybe I'll peek it a little higher, and I'll put the cross way up there. Yeah, I'll do that with the brown paint later. First, I gotta finish this background. I'll put some clouds in here and there. Yeah, brush for a second. Not many clouds anyway, so. These in before we finish the trees. Now let this dry here. And go over it with some blue. After it dries. Gray clouds. Should let that dry. Okay. Mm-hmm. Never let it dry, okay? We'll come back after to fix that. I was just working on this, I didn't have a rough camera, so I got that. Okay, so I mixed up some blue and green for the shrubs over here. And I'm dabbing them on, but at the same time, these are going to be covered with snow and stuff, so. There's people here, that's what that board is. I did pencil that in earlier. Same color, blue and white. Thank you.
gray, blue, a little bit of red, some white, touch of black.
She has a hand going up, so I'll get some, that's a little lighter, off-white, maybe some bleached white right here. Jesus' face now. It's like gray. Oh, I see there's a robe is right there. Okay. White and a little bit of blue, some bit of red. that.
Nice color, actually. And the fence in the street too. So here and there.
Alright, blend it in, blend it in. Very good. And these are stairs, these are going to be a different tone, so I'm going to do a little glaze on that. It's like a, I don't know, burnt purple. Let's see. Just glazing this for now. That's good. I'm just darkening these trees up, just the foreground trees only. With the blue and green mixed, dark blue and dark green. That's a blue. Alright, I'm just gonna get that darker, that's all. Okay. Some of these little branch bushes here. They're right same distance almost as this, a little further. But that's all, that's lighter, this is darker. I'm gonna put some snow on these. Same brush, I have a large oval. I'm just gonna clump this in, touching lightly, but trying to hit the white spots where I already had, and going over top of the other. Like that. So on this side. Rubbing in some patches of snow. No, it's wrong. They're basically making lines, but they're, you know, like okay, dark blue, black, and a little bit of ethan. The fence now. Let's see if I can zoom over there. Alright, so here's the fence is gonna go right here. I'm gonna just move this. Thank you. this little paint thing here. All right, now get a little blue on the brush, shadow, blue and white, and a little back of blue. For all the windows in right now. This is the street light there. And the street light is right here. Some blue. I'm gonna use a different brush. I'm gonna use a non brush in my hand.
This one.
And get some blues. Here and there, like this. This window up here.
Okay, so I just did this, just so you know. I fixed this part. It was going off the canvas before. Now it's, I like it a lot better. Also, I fixed this part right there. Good. Okay.
I gotta put back the lines. Person in there. I'm gonna get that some.
Gray Ford pickup truck, modern truck, not an antique, because this is not going to be an old-fashioned type of show. Yeah, I'll be all right. Let me cancel this. All right, so I decided on putting a pickup truck in here, a modern one actually, because this is going to be like a memory of mine actually. I mean, I did see this painting somewhere online, and I'm not sure who did it, but I went to a church with a manger, and I'm sure other people have. And this is going to be a modern painting, so I want to put a modern truck. Line brush, and I'm going to do detail work. Thank you.
simple right there. Alright, I think I did pretty good considering what I had to work with for the truck. There's a little slide thingy here, little window and slides. Alright, I'm gonna put the, let's take that off a little bit. Christmas tree in there. There's just a little tree sticking out here, so let's get that first. Get some mid green, maybe some darker green on top. I get the round brush here. Sticking out the edge like that. And a little more. Like that. And a little black. Some shadow over here. Something like that. This shows a little Christmas tree in the back. Okay, should put a little reflection in there, just a little bit. Just to show some realism, a little bit of realism. A little better now. This is chrome, so a little blue, red mix. Thank you. better that way.
Do the lamppost now on the side.
Okay, now we have this one here, and it comes down right here. We'll do that one next. Excuse me, and then red bowl. That's a bigger bowl anyways. That's okay. Now let's get these white. Now we have one way down here. Just a little bit. Okay, that's good. Now, stairs. Let's get some brown.
I just basically put this tree trunk in here. A little red and white here and there for this little reflective color. Okay. And then some white, off white. Some unbleached white over here. Matches on the tree, black and brown. Water, black, brown. I'm just going to put a ton of these. Not a ton, but...
I'm going to put in a little VW van. But at least to the front because it's, well, maybe a slight tinge of the edge of it. But it's definitely coming this way. Inside the road here. Taking off a lot because I don't want that much water. A VW van, slight angle, almost facing forward, going this way, but just right there. Okay, that's the front and the sides like this. There's two lines there, three lines really, but you can't see it. Just go straight down. like this. Wraps around this side. This will come down flat. And it comes down. A little white here. This way here. That's black there, but this is red here and here. album, yeah.
Album.
Okay. Tiny, like really small. Hey. There's a little VW. I like it. Little license plate goes here. Let's fill that in there. Let's see. And then you have little mirrors on the side. This girl, woman, whatever. I'm not sure how old she is. She's a little brown and black, yeah. Doggy here too. Thank you. That's his jacket. Doesn't look like much of anything, but it's his arm. I'm about to take the car and go up to church. It's a mess. All right, now, got the brown going on, a hat. Who wears these type of hats anymore? Some of that blue color, I mean a little white, I should say. Some white. Yeah, we're looking that way. This way here. Off the stairs. They're about the same size as the manger characters. They're all about the same size. So they're life size manger characters. Okay, what else? We have a couple of peeps over on this side. Let me go zoom out. Now over here, we have a little, probably teenage girl. She's got a blue, light blue jacket on. What you know, another red dress. kind of. Okay, so I'm going to put a little person right here. Someone on the stairs, a little peach. This is smaller than this person. About the same size as the other one, a little bigger. Walking up with a little girl. Oh boy, I can't tell. Oh, it looks like a girl, but it doesn't matter. I can make it whatever I want. Get a little white dress.
Sign this. This is, I'm gonna call it finished. Sign it right here. Okay. Call that one finished. Have a great day, everyone. I'll see you in the next one. Take care.